Now we are at the Tenryuji Temple, and we're going to Arashiyama Bamboo Garden today. Join us for a great day.
We're here at the Tenryuji Temple, and I am holding a Japanese maple. Beautiful day here.
Dionji, we're at this beautiful garden in Kyoto. We're going to see the dry rock garden, exquisite as everything is here. Yoanji Temple is the site of Japan's most famous Zen rock garden, consisting of 15 rocks floating on moss and groomed pebbles. From any vantage point, at least one of the rocks is always hidden from the viewer. Some believe the garden represents islands in a sea, but it's up to the viewers to find the meaning themselves. Visiting Kinkakuji. After touring the temple, a favorite pastime is enjoying matcha ice cream. And there's lunch at a wonderful tempura restaurant. Not someone you'd want to meet in a dark alley.